So now let's use template 3B to practice understanding and learning mechanisms and their dynamics by applying it against an emotion. We could say applying against calm or serenity. So at level one, when using a supporting mechanism, such as accepting or embracing or letting be, or even holding the emotion, would be like saying that I am calm or serene. I have calmness or serenity. So basically would be experiencing the whole emotion without any opposition or block. So it would be positive and without conflict. So harmonious. Now let's move to level two and say that we use a opposing mechanism and see how you may be doing that at times. More often. And for example, by ruminating as a mechanism, or worrying, or frankly blocking, or totally intellectualizing. So it would be basically, I am not calm. I have no serenity, for example. And the experience would be the lack of it, so quite negative, not experiencing calm or serenity. And conflictual, because it would be fighting something that can be. So quite often this is too painful and made unconscious. And another layer, so at level three, is added. So if the effect physically are painful of not being calm, so being tense physically and so on and so forth, one may want to reduce this physical negative sensation by using substances, food, activity, and so on to reduce it. Or psychologically, one may add a mechanism that would, let's say, like ritualizing or putting conditions. So it would be, I will be calm if I do such and such, or such and routine or ritual or conditions. I will have serenity and so on and so forth if. Or projecting the whole lack of calm or serenity, like anxiety, on other people. Or displacing it, using displacing, so make other people nervous, or rationalizing by saying, I cannot be calm because they do this to me, I can't because of them or the world, etc. So the whole experience would still be very negative because there would be a lack of calm and serenity, but a bit more bearable. So you can see that at these level one would be conducive to happiness, and level two and three, not very much. So this template can be used. It's just a way to understand, but it can be used against also a value or an ethic, a purpose, a notion, like we will see. And to understand how we may be using these mechanisms at level two and three, and eventually let go of them.